This video clip discusses the property-related changes made to the Identification and Property Label 20 label in ARCHICAD 20. Element properties are fully integrated into the ARCHICAD BIM workflow, and accordingly their values can be displayed by labels. The Identification 19 label of previous versions has been renamed to Identification and Property Label 20 label, as it can now display property information. Activate the Label Settings dialog, and in the Type and Preview panel, select the Identification and Property Label 20 label. The only change made to the label is in its Custom Settings panel. If you activate this panel, then activate its General Settings page, the fields numbered 1, 2, and 3 are the fields where you can select the data type to show in the given row of the label. If you click any of these fields, you'll see the property value option, a new option introduced in ARCHICAD 20. Select this option. The field to its right becomes a read-only text field with the right-pointing arrow button to its right. When you click that button, a drop-down list appears. The data displayed in this list depends on whether you are editing the default settings of the label or editing the settings of a selected label already placed and associated with an element. When editing the default settings of a label, the list shows all properties existing in the project file in the hierarchy they were created with in the Property Manager dialog. Categories and IFC properties are not available for selection, since the label is not yet associated to an element. Select the property value of which you wish to display in the label, then click the OK button. Place the label, and you will see the property value displayed in the label. However, when editing the settings of a placed label that is associated with an element, the drop-down list displays all categories available for the element, then only the properties available for the element classification set for the element the label is associated to, and finally all IFC properties for the associated element. Please note that no other fields or options of this label have changed. For the full description of this label, please watch the clip titled ARCHICAD 19 New Features, New Label Types, Identification Label.